Welcome back to Idle Games TV, and this time we check out Idle Success, ladies and gentlemen. An idle game over here on the channel. Well, basically you will just lay down on the sofa. Okay, so this is gonna be your living room, and you will be able to buy different kind of things in your living room. And afterwards, let's say you will have different kind of categories where you will be able to earn different kind of let's say sums of money. So for example, you have the, let's say, the sports over here. Basically this is gonna be your business thing, where you're gonna work and so on. Let's say your skills that you're gonna be able to acquire. This is gonna be your social life, let's say, like that. And this is gonna be the boosters. So let's go back. So this is gonna be your living room. We're gonna be right back with this, and this is gonna be the thing that you definitely need to do. So lean. Okay, so you'll start with squats, heavy drink, crunches, have healthy protein, rope jump, fruits, vitamins, and so on. As you can see, different kind of let's say categories over here have the select option over there. You can select it, and that's what you will see in the main screen over there. You'll have a good sleep, whole grains, and so on. As you can see over here, for the swimming part, so in order for me to unlock the swimming part and be able to upgrade it, I will need 150 for the personal trainer, 100 meditation, and 50 walking. So you get the idea. Until you're gonna be able to let's say unlock the next category, you definitely need to upgrade the previous ones. Okay, so as you can see over here, we have a multiplier 110 and 100, definitely not that hard. You will have over here, as you can see, in the supervision, in the math. So basically we'll start with the math. From time to time you will have the possibility to watch an ad. Man, 1.9, let's watch this ad and I will be right back. All right, so we're back. So as you can see over here, in order for me to unlock the planning enthusiast, I need 150 working over there. So let's put this one back with, let's go for 10. And which one? Hardworking. Okay. Awesome. So right now, as you can see, I can unlock the plan over here, and I will be able to upgrade it. So plus 245k. Per second, definitely quite good. I don't have any boosters to let's say increase the sum of money that I'm getting over here. As you can see, I'm in a relationship, as you can see from there. Get a girlfriend, as you can see. Even that brings me money, so that's quite good. Bowling, if I'm gonna go bowling, I will get a specific amount of cash and so on. So over here you have the roulette, so you will be able to spin the roulette let's say 5 times. You'll have 5 chances of spinning the roulette, and on every 4 hours you will get 1 chance. So you will watch an ad, and after that ad, the wheel will spin and you will get different kind of rewards. Over here you will have the possibility to put real money in the game as well. It's up to you. It depends what you want to do with it. And over here you have the style with the different kind of gemstones. You will be able to buy different kind of things. Like for example, right now I have just changed his haircut, as you can see from there, and definitely that's quite good. And you will be able to change his clothes as well, so don't forget to do that when you let's say are interested in doing that. Over here, as you can see, different kind of hairstyles. This is quite good. So basically you'll be able to change skins in this game. Okay, so you get the idea. You will need to upgrade the previous ones in order to unlock the next ones, and so on. Okay, so over here we have the boosters. So you will be able to consume a specific amount of cash until you're gonna be able to increase your incomes from that specific category plus 20%. And in order for you to get plus 25%, if I'm not mistaken, you will need to watch an ad. So for every category at the end, you will need to watch some ads, and afterwards your incomes will be increased. The walking over here, as you can see, so every time plus 5, and the fifth option that I have is to watch an ad. So this is for every category over here. Okay, sorry about that, I have accidentally clicked the ad option, and they just let's say showed me in an ad. So as you can see, as I told you, you will be able to increase your incomes from different kind of industries over there, and that's how you will be able to gather different kind of rewards from there. Okay guys, don't forget, watch some ads and you will get let's say faster progression. The main idea is to buy everything inside your living room over here with coins, with cash and so on. Let's change the floor over there. Awesome, so quite a nice floor right now, definitely quite good, and it was worth it. So you have a bookcase, awesome, speaker and painting, piano as well, and villa, one product director, I don't know, was that it? Okay, so if you guys have played this game and you found a way to reset your progress and afterwards go in a different kind of version of the game, please drop a comment and let us know. But I didn't see any, let's say, prestige option in this game. Definitely lots of categories for you to unlock in different kind of let's say windows over here, as you can see. Okay guys, until next time, take care, don't forget to subscribe. As you can see, some ads that will increase your incomes, some ads that will give you different kind of prizes, and some ads that will let's say make the time go really, really fast and stuff like that. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Until next time, take care, and please don't forget to subscribe, and also please hit that like button and drop a comment with different kind of suggestions about other idle games that are out there. Take care, bye.